A great drill in working on footwork and basic fundamentals of the game is our reverse pivot drill. And in our reverse pivot drill, we're in an athletic stance. So let's see an athletic stance. And we're gonna go four quarter turns. So when I say pivot, we're dropping our right foot backwards. So pivot, 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 pivot. Good way to teach this is pretend you're like a swinging gate. So that gate swings open and back, all right? So we're here, let's get athletic. Pivot, 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 pivot. And again, we don't wanna stand up vertically. We wanna get down in an athletic stance. Our legs are bent. When we pivot, we feel real athletic. We've got great balance. And that pivot foot stays on the ground. It doesn't come up. Your balls of your feet can come up, your heel can come up, but the pivot foot stays in there. All right, let's switch and do the other foot. So this time, we're gonna jump, we're gonna land on two. Now we're gonna drop our left foot. So our left foot's coming back. Pivot, 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 pivot. Let's see it, stay athletic. Legs are bent, good balance. Pivot. Other way, that's fine. Pivot, pivot, pivot. That's called our basic reverse pivot drill. We're working on basic fundamentals of the game, basic footwork, but very important to all aspects of basketball development.